And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Halo Reach on Legendary. This is part 8, I believe. When we last left off, it was almost an hour-long episode, and we got our asses handed to us numerous times. So now here we are once again to see how well we can do, and hopefully not get our asses kicked again. Let's get on with it, shall we? Whoopsie doodle. Oh yeah, and also, if you haven't seen the last video, the Killer Grunt, or Ben, is literally right behind me right now, so if you're able to hear him through the microphone, that's a good thing. If not, don't worry, I will try to repeat everything he says. Or at least respond. Hopefully. I will be his translator. Oh, for fuck's sake, I thought I took out the guy in the shade turret. Fuck me. Got him. Thank you. Ooh, I drive. Well, what do you know? Yeah, right.
You know, when we were at Sorbitz at first, this wasn't that
important. No, it wasn't.
Oh, wait.
Might be a Scorpion that's still operational, Six. Take a look.
I'll let you go because I'll be out.
Do you want to get on? Oh, no, never mind. The ODST got on the gun.
I'm clear.
Didn't we have more ODSTs with us?
Yeah, I think we did. Whoa, 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 whoa. Shade turret around the corner.
Thank you.
Yep, you're welcome.
Basically just told me
I did. Fuck off.
Get a move on, Noble Six. Our Falcons are standing by.
They were all after me.
I know, but it was like it was just a wall of impenetrable lasers and death. It was terrifying. What am I stuck on? I'm stuck on a rock of some sort. That's a lot of banshees.
Good thing they don't bug us.
Time to go to work, Noble Six. Take out those guns.
Got him. Sorry to make you waste that plasma shot. Okay. I got the other one.
Nice.
Yep.
Falcons, commence descent. Meet you inside the base, Lieutenant.
I just shot it a bunch of times. Yeah. I don't know. Alright, so we got Falcons coming in. What's the matter?
There's something talking over here, right?
Yeah. Alright, I'm moving up. There's a ghost up here, if you
want to
take it.
I do not want to use the ghosts.
You don't want to use the ghost?
Tactical.
Noble team, Falcon group has landed. Hostiles engaged. Juna's working on getting the gate open. Really missing camp.
Fuck! That ghost is. Oh my god, my fucking scorpion is taking a fucking beating. Got your back there, buddy.
I see the school out last, so I'm not really
good. Yeah, I'm really not either. Oh my god, ouch, ouch, ouch. Can we restart that checkpoint? That was, oh my god, thank you. That was not pretty. It was just...
You want me to go over the hill next time?
Yes, please.
That's why I'm not using a vehicle. Because of shit like that.
I moved forward just an inch and all of a sudden it was just like a fucking barrage of fuel rod. Yeah, I got the ghosts. I got the ghosty goose. Hello? Miss your ghost? Hello? Hey, fucktard.
Yeah. I'm stuck.
You're stuck? Oh no, an error occurred while playing co-op.
What the hell just happened?
We'll be right back. Hey everybody, sorry about that. We have no idea what the fuck just happened. It just...
Yeah, you can't kick this out.
Yeah, the game just kicked us out. So we had to restart the whole section, which not too bad. I mean, it was only like 6 minutes or something like that. And we blew past it in like 3. So, as you can see, I now have another ODST with me, and I decided to arm him with a fuel rod cannon. So far, that guy has done absolutely nothing to help out. So he was really just a waste. But let's get back on with the show, shall we?
Do you want me to look over this hill real quick?
Yeah, please look over that hill real quick. And see if you can't fucking take out some of those cannons. Oh, I think I'm stuck on shrapnel.
Woo!
Is there a revenant? Damn it, hang on, I mean...
Well, they do not like it.
No, they don't, dude. Holy shit.
Ow. Ow. I just took out to his face.
Oh, my gunner's dead. My gunner is dead. Shit. I took out the revenant, and I think I took out one of those fuel rod guns.
Yeah, there was a fuel rod gun that was sitting on the top of the gun. Check it out.
Oh my god. Ow, 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 ow. Another shade turret. I'm looking out for that fucking third fuel rod cannon.
It's gone.
Oh, it's gone?
Yeah, it was up on that hill, and I fucking shot the gun out.
Good. Gate's open, boss. Six, get over here. Puppies all over the base.
Ow. Yeah, I got him. Holy shit, dude. I got fucked up there.
Well, we're out of here in one of the best tanks, so...
Tank beats everything.
Coming from the pad. And the garage. Double time at 6. Come on. I've got visual. Come on.
You're gonna have close to personal.
Yep. Nice. Absolutely. Oh, fuck. My kneecaps.
You got even your trick knee?
Ah, my trick knee! Oh yeah, we are. I want to stick with deadly combo. Yeah, I want to stick with deadly combo though, especially in here. Nice fucking throw.
I just like watching them flip around. There
you are. Do you want to take the needle rifle? You got the DMR, okay. Got Those two?
No, I shot him and I gave that opening for that video. Because it would have bounced up the shit.
What the fuck? Alright, for the people at home, you fucking saw that, right? That jacker just fucking took 8 DMR shots to the face. Oh, I just got a fully charged plasma pistol. Tyler's very happy about that. Lots of needle rifles around. Ooh, a beam rifle.
The only time the beam rifle is a pain in the ass is when it has its fucking boots.
Yeah, no, fucking seriously.
The hand of the jackal is just bad.
Hey, that alarm sounds familiar.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Oh, cloaks.
Oh, shit. Trying to kill their,
the engineer. Engineer's down. Oh.
Asshole.
I do too. I need health. Oh shit!
Oh fuck.
Of course, all that health that I just got back. Oh fuck me. Oh, I'm alive? Holy shit. I have no idea where my shit is. Probably lost to the demigods by now. Ow.
Looks like they got themselves caught or were committed to the possession.
Oh my god, the audio is back. Not audio bug.
Along with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Cortana?
Well, it's pointing us a creek and a half east and 2,000 feet now. So, I say we go AI.
Oh my god, it's back.
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
Yeah.
That's never happened to any other game before, though.
Yeah, but we tried to pick up a bunch of CPU.
Yeah. And then there were 4, soon to be 3.
Spoilers.
tell you anything else, Dot. Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures.
Oh my god, this is fucking driving me bad shit.
Casualty
yes,
reports
well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly. I only wish the same could be said.
We're all doomed.
It may please you to learn that the
game. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so sorry about this. I really am. There's, it's nothing out of my, it's out of my control.
You are here, Team Noble, to ensure
Doctor,
the delivery of this vital data
to it.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Omi now. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Alrighty, Dorty. Alright, let's get to it.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Only with Inspector Company?
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have Halsey's inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the Doctor the time she needs.
Oh, that's right. We gotta turn on these turrets.
There are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, activate the turret to set up a perimeter.
We got a couple grenade launchers up here. We got some DMRs, assault rifles, I think a shotgun and two. Hell yeah. Go for it. Spartan laser? Do I want a Spartan laser? I took it. Yep. So, oh, already then I stand corrected.
Turret shutting down. Turret offline. Turret offline.
Nine. And apparently there was no elite inside of it. It's just a Banshee.
Oh. Whoa, lag spike. That was not good. Ow, ow. Wraith? Cool, I'm trying to run around and reactivate the turrets right now. It's really not going very well. You said there were jetpacks? I'm dead. Yep, I just fucking got. Yep, I died. I got. You're moving too fast. I can't respawn. Cool, yep.
I am so cheap in this.
That's fine, this part's fucking ridiculous. Actually, you know what, never mind. I'm gonna take sprint instead of armor lock. Oh, there's the jetpacks. Awesome. I do need this. I just saw the brute just standing there. Oh, okay. Sorry. Yeah, how did you do that? I'm running to activate the turret. damn it. This fucking ghost is gonna pin down.
Oh boy, that's yours.
Hey, what's up?
Did you kill every sniper? Okay, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea.
Yeah, because we died before we used any of them. Who dares message me?
Who dares attack us?
There are brutes. Where the fuck's my plasma pistol? I lost it. I wanted to take this Banshee, but you know, I don't have a plasma pistol anymore. I want to do something dumb and stupid. This is dumb and stupid.
Oh shit, I got. Hold on, before you do anything stupid.
Ouch. Oh god, I respawned.
Oh my god.
Where's my shotgun? Where's my gun? There it is. Got him.
I shot him with the Halo 1 pistol.
I got the Halo 1 pistol. Oh my god, I spawned in explosions. Holy fuck balls. Oh, elite with the energy sword.
Oh, he said that and he's like, hey. He's right there.
Call away, please.
Well done, students. I'm opening the laboratory.
Get away! Open up.
Shields are down.
Do we want to fight or do we want to just get the fuck out of here?
I'm gonna just get to the lab. We came back here. He killed it with the energy suit. Mill just like fucking like shut that shotgun down his throat. That was pretty awesome. He won.
Fucking hell. What?
Yeah,
that's fine. Because it is 20 minutes after 3.
That's fair enough.
Pretty lights.
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more.
Oh, look, it's Cortana.
You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Casgrain.
Oh, there it is again.
Nothing falls into the hands of the citizens. Good luck. Me too, rifleman.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, that's right. June's really the only survivor of Noble's Noble team.
Yeah, he lives because he's in the power force. The first game of four times. Which are actually not bad. That's actually he actually.
I need a heading dot.
Jesus Christ. It's like a robot speaking into a fan.
Small scale air attacks have decimated many convoys.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it weren't easy.
Convoy cruisers is hastening to the fight as well. UNSC cruiser.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, I am so sorry about that. I don't know what it is. But that's going to end it here for the night, guys. Really hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like and favorite, check out my channel for more videos that I've done. Subscribe to become a Reconner today. And as always, guys, we will see you in the next episode. Have a good night.